Hello children, welcome to Hindi class. Children, we have learned all the swar, the words that start with those swar and how to write those swar. You will learn the swar ri in senior KG. So children, keep revising all the swar and keep practicing writing of those swar. Now today, we will start with vyanjans. First, we will recite all the vyanjans, and in junior KG, we are going to learn only recognition of vyanjans. So let's recite all the vyanjans first.
Ka, kha, ga, gha, anga. Cha, cha, ja, za, nya. Ta, th, d, dh, ṇ. Ta, th, d, dh, ṇ. Pa, f, b, bh, ma. Ya, r, la, v, sh. Sh, s, h, ksh, tra, dnya.
Now today we will learn the vyanjan ka and the words that start with vyanjan ka. Let's see.
Ka, ka se kamal, ka se kabutar, ka se kachua, ka se kameez, ka se कटहल, क से ककड़ी, क, क से कमल, कमल means लोटस, लोटस is a national flower, क, क से कबूतर, कबूतर means pigeon, pigeon is a bird, क, क से कछुआ, कछुआ means tortoise, tortoise walks very very slow, क, क से कमीज, कमीज means shirt, shirt is something that we wear, क, क से कटहल, कटहल means jackfruit. It is a large fruit. It is hard from outside. Its outside color is green. It is sweet in taste. Ka, ka se kakdi. Kakdi means cucumber. It is a vegetable and it is green in color.
Hope you have understood the vyanjan ka and start reciting the vyanjans in sequence. Bye. See you in the next class.